I am Temple Diehl, and growing up, God was not a part of my life. There was no animosity, just benign neglect. When I met God at the age of 30, it was in a church that loved me and my family into the body of Christ. I received my call in that church. It was a United Methodist church that would soon celebrate their 150th anniversary. If we are doing fast math, that church is now 170. I encountered the love of God in a real and tangible way. Today, there are large parts of Oklahoma that do not have local United Methodist churches. Maybe you are in one of those areas. We are called to dream big and plant churches. In new ways, in ways that we have not even thought of yet, except maybe you have. Maybe you are called to plant that church. Is this your dream? Is your heart called to dream a church so that others like me can encounter the love of God and a community of faith? If so, let's go.